Hi everyone, welcome back to another episode of Editing Basics. In this video, we are going to be learning how to add audio file on KineMaster. First of all, launch open the KineMaster application on your device and then start up a new project. Now, tap on the media button on the right hand corner and select a video clip or a photo that you want to edit. Once you select a video clip from your camera roll or other sources provided by KineMaster, tap on the tick mark at the top right corner to import the video clip onto your timeline. Once you are done, the next thing you need to do is to tap on audio on the top right corner. Select the audio source from music, short music, playlist, albums, songs, and much more. To access the audio file stored on your device, go ahead and tap on internal. Select any audio file that has been displayed on the list. To use inbuilt sound, you can go ahead and tap on short music and tap on get short music. From the access store, you can go ahead and download any music or audio you want to add to the video clip. Scroll through the music options and access free music or premium music that you want to go ahead and add it onto your video clip. If you find one of the sounds, tap on the download button right next to it. You can now get back and find the audio track that you just downloaded inside short music. Select the audio track to add it onto your timeline or to simply play it. To add to the timeline, you'll need to tap on the plus icon, and that way you will be able to import the audio file. Drag the audio and make sure to cover it up and get it aligned with your video or image layer. You can also add multiple audio tracks to create complex sound designs. Now, if you want to further edit your audio, simply tap on the audio layer and use the tools provided on the right hand corner, such as mixer, volume envelope, noise reduction, and much more. Once you are done syncing the audio with the video, simply tap on the export button at the top right corner and follow through the export process. And that is how you can easily add audio file on KineMaster. If you found the video to be helpful, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next video. Thank you.